incompetent men with their foolish spells cannot protect you from my power.
Sitting in the living room, no one's in the house. In and out of consciousness, dozing on a couch. Approximately midnight, nothing else around. Light sleep broken suddenly, awakened by the sound. The room got colder in a manner that was strange. I tried to turn the TV, but the channel wouldn't change. I started feeling angry, then shocked by what I seen. No picture but a dark mist appeared upon the screen. 5 seconds later, I began to feel a threat. What was looming, I'm assuming, was a human silhouette. The minute that I thought to myself it couldn't get me, I looked up and saw the same image right there standing with me. I froze up and wondered what was next for him to do. He said, do you remember me? Cause I remember you. I said, no, not really, but I think I have a clue. What I'm thinking in my mind, though I'm hoping isn't true.
It's the return of the sorcerer.
You could never win.
Thought you got rid of me, now I'm back for my revenge. Didn't know you were the wizard when I met you in my den. Now I'm back fully reloaded to challenge you again. It's the return of the sorcerer. You could never win. Thought you got rid of me, now I'm back for my revenge. Didn't know you were the wizard when I met you in my den. Now I'm back fully reloaded to challenge you again.
No need for playing dumb, asking me who is it. You know exactly who I am and why I came to visit. I said, I destroyed the sorcerer. He said, don't tempt me. I raced to get the bag, I placed him in, but it was empty. I said, how did you get out, man? I check this every hour. He said, I formed again and reconnected with my power. I stay inside the bag while my energy increases. The mistake you made is that you didn't separate my pieces. So every day I got strong and life began to form. I spawned a set of horns that shoot nitrogen and